differences between the Garmin Mark and the Fenix 6. Yeah, you can see it. You have different models in Fenix 6, and I just put them a little bit more together because I think that's nicer. You don't have the many activity options as the Mark, but you do have like the navigation on the map, which is now here on the screen. If I didn't tap the left button, three buttons on the left, here also, two buttons on the right, here also. If you compare it with the Garmin Mark, which is here, also three on the left, two on the right, and the Mark is of course a little bit of a more advanced Fenix 6. If I just stop this exercise and let's go back, let's just discard this one. So discard, yes. So then we go back and let's just, okay, let's see. I have here, this looks way nice, of course. I love the picture here on the back. And if you go like, do through all the profiles, you can see all the activities. Let's just go on and on and on and on. There's all kinds of skiing, snowboarding, yoga and Pilates and breathwork. And then the elliptical, I did that once, it was kind of nice. But you can see you have so many options, and of course, yeah, shopping, surfing, tactical, jump master, which is more like on the more fancy watches, and on the normal Fenix you have lots of activities, but not, yeah, not as many, but I think for most people this will be just enough. So the other two things, of course, this price is like three times the price of a Fenix 6, of two times the time. So that's also, of course, very important, but perhaps you want to look at difference in looks. Yeah, I love the Mark, it's so beautifully crafted. You can see it, like the Fenix 6 is now a little bit of more like a simple watch, but it's already kind of expensive. But this Mark looks so nice, if you see the details. Of course, you can buy all kind of straps, but if you look at this, how beautiful this is crafted. And then on the Fenix 6, yeah, it's simpler. And of course, the Fenix 6, you have them in bigger models, also with the solar panel on the inside. Also on the back side, yeah, the Mark is just so beautiful. This is all like engraved. It's like really a piece of jewelry. And that's also, of course, the Fenix 6, but it's way simpler than the Mark. Now, it's also way heavier, the Mark, so don't underestimate it. It's also a little bit more thick, as you can see, like here. And those are the differences, mainly in looks and also in features and also in price. So, hope you liked the video. Rate it with a thumb. And see you next video.